Welcome back to the Let's Play of Sonic Axiom. We are now entering some sort of mine, it would seem, and whoa! That thing thought it could get me, didn't it? Well, no it can't. At least I hope that. Whoa, no! Oh, I can't stand on this. I thought I could. I've been tricked! Well. Oh, wow! I didn't mean to jump there, but apparently jumping saved me! Oh, okay. I was not realizing what was going on here until I actually fully understood what was happening. Okay. I better wait. Those things could potentially crush me. And getting crushed is never a good thing. Huh? Okay. What? Guessing there's a switch somewhere? Ah, there it is. It was hiding down here. There we go. And now we can move forward. Not liking what I'm seeing here. Oh, I get it. I have to stand on these. And not touch their sides, because if I do, I'm already gonna get hurt. So, let's roll. That was very lucky to not get hurt on this one. No, I missed my extra life. Oh well, I still got through the stage in a rapid manner, so I guess it's acceptable. At least I hope it is. Let's move on to Act 2. Oh dear. Oh no, not another underwater stage. Well, at least this time the water is not too bad. I can deal with this. Yeah, I can deal with this. No problem. I should be fucked. I mean, I should be fine. Don't you dare. No. You won't get me. I got lucky here. You know what? I barely ever use the peel out. Let's use it. For no reason at all, shit. Well, there. Never mind. Let's just roll. Or not. Let me guess. Red on red on red. Does the score go up? No, it doesn't. Oh well. Woohoo! Good thing I did not just waste time in there. Ooh, already near. Whoa, no, stop! That's dangerous. Come on, get up. And down. Hey, hold on. Collect the ring. There we go. Extra life. Just what I wanted. Oh no! Well, it's okay, I already got my extra life, so I'll be fine. Beside, I got one right here. So, I'll be fine against the ship! Against the boss! Wait, I took the... Ah, there it is. Wow. I got just a little scared in here. Each stage took me 2.5 minutes, about. No less. No more, I mean. If the bus doesn't take as... The bus takes as long, I mean as short. This is gonna be... quite a short stage. Which makes me wonder if I should... what should I do? I should just wait, apparently. And pay attention to what's going on both up there and up here. Wow. This is almost too simple. Never mind. It did not even touch it and it still counted as a hit. This is great. I just need to stay close here and I'll be fine. Wow. That bus is almost too simple. Yep, that's what I said. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna keep going. This part is way too short, I believe. I mean, we're still under 10 minutes. So hopefully the next stage is not gonna be too long. Watch, I'm gonna regret this decision. Glacial Galaxy. Okay. Well, this is a speedy Glacial Galaxy, and I like it. Whew, good thing I did that. Well, gotta slow down a little here. I don't trust that. Oh, okay, it's starting. Whew. I got lucky. I'm really tough. What? What is this doing? Yeah, I don't trust this. I think I got the low route. And like I said before, remember what I said about I'm going to regret this? Yeah, it's happening. Okay, I get it. I have to take a hit. This is kinda lame, having to take a hit. Well, maybe I don't. Maybe I just suck. But what's done is done. Oh. So I did not need to take a hit, I just needed to... Oh. Be careful. But no... ah, crap. No, that was me being stupid. I just need to think things through. Huh, Sky Sanctuary Zone teleporter? Okay, which way? Let's go right, because right is... Right is right. Right? I am right to say that right is right, right? Please let me be right. Okay, that was kinda weird. Huh. Item boxes inside the ice. Where have I seen that before? In Ice Cap Zone, I believe. Oh no! Oh no! Well, guess I'm... Oh no. So going left earlier was the right. I killed it and I still got hurt. What? Oh no, wait. Where am I now? I don't remember this area at all. Wait. What? Uh-oh. Let's get Windy Speedy. Alright. So, despite the fact that I fell down, I still beat the stage, so it's okay. Also, why is it so loud? Hopefully now the sound is better. Go! Oh wow, that was something. Hold it. Go up. As high up as you can. I think I did the right thing by doing this. Woo! Looks like there was a speed pad here. Oh no! No, I missed! I totally saw that. Extra lives! Yay! And that's two of them too! So that's amazing! And now, up and away! Come on, let's go! I see. Oh! Okay, gonna go up again. Ooh! I almost screwed up here. But thankfully I didn't. What? Once again, I'm gonna keep... Oh, never mind. I'm gonna go left this time, I think. Oh, shit. Wait, no, don't go in the special stage. Like I said before, I'm done with that. Hopefully going up is not a mistake. Oh, I fell! Guess I'm not going up then. It's okay, it happened. Although if I did, I would have been able to obtain quite a few items, I see. Don't stay on the water too long, please. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, I'm fine. Oh, that's nice. So don't fall down, and don't waste it. Here we go, I said here we go. What? What was going on with that checkpoint? It was already in special stage mode. As if I had already gone through it. That was so weird. I can't. Oh well, so be it. Oh, I did not realize that this was an enemy. Okay, stay on these now. And try to not screw things up. Woo! Okay. Gonna go up. Ah no. But it's okay. Gotta go up again. man, I gotta go up so many times in this stage. We always gotta go up. But the stage is done. So now it's bus time. Alright, sure it's been a while since I did not beat a bus, I mean two buses in the same part. Yeah, that's right, in the end I did not regret my choice, thankfully. Well, I do want rings, so... Oh, and I also want an extra life! Now that I know it's here, I'm gonna go and get it all the time. Oh, okay, so that's all there is here. Why are you rolling? I'm not telling you to roll. Hey, look at that! I gotta go up again. I told you, always gotta go up in this stage. It's up, up and away. I wonder what the bus is gonna be like. Uh oh. Okay, is it gonna go down? Yes, he is, but I screwed it up. Oh no! Okay, don't lose that last ring. Wow, I think I'm standing in just the right spot. Yes, I, you're not! Haha! You're defeated, Robotnik. Hey, come back here. I went past him. Hey, Sonic finally won a race against Robotnik. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I'll see you next time in the Cartoon Snob, Sonic Axiom.